This is really a win-win situation at Wind. We're not only putting people to work in a tough economy, but we're getting some necessary work done out on the ground.
I'm an Army veteran. I served in Iraq. Myself and a couple of other guys that were on our crew didn't have job skills, and I'm just so happy that I've been given this opportunity.
I served in the Army over 3 years. I went to Iraq for 15 months. And then when you're out, you gotta find yourself. And that's the adjustment from military to civilian life. You know, you gotta figure out what else you can do in this world to stay busy and to make a difference.
The Forest Service entered into an agreement with California Conservation Corps to work with the veterans to look at doing work out on the ground.
There was a real bad fire here in 2007, the Angora fire, and it took a lot of homes. We're just trying to prevent that from happening again.
Taking down trees that are they're dead, so later on all these dead trees that are standing don't catch fire and cause another problem.
It's ripe for catastrophic wildfires. It's ripe for disease and insects to set in. So the focus now is restoring those landscapes back to a healthy conditions for our changing climate.
How do you keep the forest in the forefront?
The different pieces of the issue come and go, but the bottom line is that forest health here in the basin will always be front and center. When I first started with the Forest Service, I started at the bottom, marking trees, cleaning bathrooms, but it gave me a real good understanding of what the Forest Service was all about. And so I made a conscious choice to become an employee, and not only become an employee, but to make a career out of the Forest Service. I just talked to one crew member this morning who has already been hired on one of our hotshot crews. And so this is exactly the kind of thing that we're hoping to do, is to give them the training, the orientation, and the background for doing work out in the woods, and then hopefully have them become Forest Service employees.
With the Veterans Corps, we've had the opportunity to provide them some environmental education, and they all are interested in going into some sort of forest management, botany, firefighting. Every single one of them has expressed just an extreme amount of interest in working in natural resources.
This is the idea of the holding wood, holding the tree to the stump.
And then we want to create a legacy out of that connection by empowering our youth so they can carry that land ethic and that stewardship ethic throughout their lives and their careers, and having that stewardship ethic with them wherever they go.